there, we venture to Stevens Point. The community there made donations to Kwik Trip's Neighbors Helping Neighbors program. As a result, the Stevens Point PD K-9 unit received a donation of $3,000.